Helping students save has always been a top priority for school districts, but with the recent shooting in Florida and threats in our area, many districts are highlighting their safety protocols.
Part of that effort, a local software company that creates the safety technology districts across the country use. News 3's Jenna Minow explains how this technology works.
When there's a problem in a school district, officials need to act quickly. Single Wire Software in Madison has a special platform that allows schools to send notifications and lock doors with a touch of a button.
We've tried to be really proactive in our approach to safety in our buildings.
For the Middleton Cross Plains Area School District, safety is the top priority.
In this day and age, you know, especially if you're a bigger district, it's important that you have systems in place to be able to have things happen more quickly.
Since 2008, Communications Director Perry Hibner says the district has been using technology from Single Wire Software, a company based right here in Madison.
Yesterday, as a matter of fact, there was a bank robbery near Sauk Trail Elementary School. And so we could, with one button, lock off that entire building.
The technology helps streamline communication between the district's 13 buildings for everything from weather alerts to lockdowns. And it can all be done through a button on the phone system.
So really, from this phone right here, we can lock down a building. We can do public announcement messages within a school or across schools. Rather than having to maybe text or call each of our individual buildings, now we can notify all the buildings at once if something's going on.
Nobody's going to get missed with the ability to send these alerts across all of these various devices.
Single Wire Software Territory Manager Todd Howard says school districts around the country use the Informicast platform, and he says there's been more interest in light of the recent school shooting in Florida.
The simple fact is, when things like this happen, people start thinking more about what would we do if that happened here.
The company says it's constantly rolling out new updates and making adjustments based on what customers like the Middleton Cross Plains Area School District want.
We recognize that, you know, as much as it's important to educate kids, the number one priority is making sure your students and staff are safe, and this is one tool that helps us do that.
This technology can also be integrated with other systems, making communication even easier. For the Middleton Cross Plains Area School District, their system can work with many different law enforcement agencies here in Dane County. Reporting in Middleton, I'm Jenna Midoff for WISC News 3.
In addition to locking down the entire school, the school district can also lock down certain parts of the building to contain a threat.